thieves have gone to extreme lengths to loot an ATM inside a southern suburbs shopping centre. A security guard fooled during the well-planned break-in, the offenders fleeing with armfuls of cash.
Just how thieves smashed their way through the roof of this O'Halloran Hill shopping centre is unknown. But one thing is clear, they knew what they wanted and how to get it.
Well, they looked very professional in what they were doing. Yeah, made a big mess. They were determined to get what they wanted to get.
Entering through the roof of the centre's female toilets shortly after one this morning, this ready ATM firmly in their sights.
They ground the door off and there was a sledgehammer found up in the roof.
Well, they obviously would have looked at the place and tried to work out the best way to get in, I guess.
Easy target as well. There's no alarms or cameras or anything in there.
The IGA and specialty stores in the Hilltop Shopping Centre have their own security cameras, but the mall isn't under surveillance, leaving police with few clues. Retailers thankful their shops were untouched.
Oh, it's a bit scary, yeah.
The thieves set the ATM's alarm off twice, but made their first attempt look like a false alarm. When a security guard came to investigate, they hid. When he left, they struck again.
There was nothing wrong or reported, so he went off. 20 minutes later, there was another alarm. He come back, money was gone.
The offenders raiding the ATM's cash.
The police just said it was a large amount.
Police are unsure how many offenders were involved. They're appealing to anyone with information or who may have noticed any suspicious vehicles in the area.
People are desperate these days, aren't they?
Gia Laux, 10 News.